This is how you correctly put on the NJROTC belt. You start from the right side and you move your way around. This is the opposite way of putting on a normal belt. There are 7 belt loops. Make sure your belt goes through all of them. Now we'll show you how to put the belt in correctly. Next up, you have the gig line. It's the alignment between the shirt seam, the trouser seam, and the belt tip. It should all be in a line. They should not be crooked.